What's up, you guys? Marty Schwartz here with music. We're going to break down Bruce Springsteen right now. Also, if you haven't yet, appreciate you subscribing here to the... And if you're trying to get deeper into guitar, I have some free courses at my web. So check those links down there and appreciate all that. Let's go. All right. So we're dealing mostly with a 1-1-1-4-4-5 in the key major and a D major and then also an E. We're gonna do that a little bit of that blues riffage. I think one of the tricks of this riff, it's what I'm doing there is I'm playing the open A string and then that second fret da 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 da, and I'm adding my ring fourth fret D string there. Then I go to the D like that. I'm gonna use my index finger, but my middle finger on the basic bar chords first. I think it really... And so I'm adding my ring finger. And there she's the F through for the that D chord. And then when you... You can just do the exact same thing with the open E, second fret A. Now, if you're a beginner, A, D, D, glory, A, glory, A, glory, A. Etc. So, whether you know, when you say A, you could play a regular A, or you could play. When you say D, you could play or A, or you could play. And when you say E, you could play or. And two guitar players, one could do one way, and the other guitar player plays the other one. Really nice. So really, the only thing you have to know now is just the verse chorus are different in. The chord changes. I mean, how long lasts. So the verse. A, 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 A. Na, 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 na. Na, 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 na. Now E for longer. E. Hope you guys enjoyed. Marty Schwartz. Thank you again for hanging out. Don't forget, I have some free
Shavaka-do
for you that will help your guitar playing in the
link. Posting false information on the web.